Good morning, YouTube friends, family, associates, and subscribers. Hi, y'all. Hopefully you saw my last quick video about the glitch at Dollar General right now. If you haven't, get up, put on your shoes, grab your keys, run, drive, don't speed, but get there. First of all, please tell me you have a Dollar General account. If you don't have a Dollar General account, all you need is an email address and a phone number. As of right now, you can use any email address. That's what I use. Just for instance, say you want to use the email address that says softsoapbody@gmail.com. Then create another account with softsoapbody1@gmail.com. softsoapbody2@gmail.com. They have never sent me a verification through my email, but the phone number that you put in, they will send a verification number to that phone number, and you need to type that in, and then you have you an account. I have 5 different accounts with Dollar General, family members' phone numbers. You know, I call them and say, hey, I'm using your number for a coupon account, which they don't care, like my grandma and stuff like that, and my daughters, and then get the verification number. So once you have a Dollar General account, you need to have these 3 coupons clipped to do this deal. There's a 5 off 3 Colgate coupon. When you get 3 Colgate products, you get $5 off. And then there's a, I believe it's a 2 off 2 soft soap body wash. And then there's a $1 off 2 soft soap body wash. I believe I got the soft soap, $1 off 2 soft soap hand soap. But I believe I got the body wash correct. 2 off 2. If not, it's $3. But I believe it's $2 off 2. Okay? Have those 3 digital coupons clipped. You go in there. This is the order that I did it in. Now, the first store I went to, the first transaction went fine. The second transaction, no. My total came up to like $5 and something. Okay? And what happened was, I believe it was the toothpaste that I got. But now that I'm looking, because this is the same toothpaste I believe I got in that second transaction. But I believe I had... I wonder why it didn't work at that store. Because I had this toothpaste and I had 2 of those purple body washes and 2 soft soaps. But it did not work. And I thought it was this toothpaste. And I just realized that I had this one. I thought I had that one. This is the one everybody's saying you have to get. This one and the Colgate Optic White, and they're all the $3 toothpaste. Okay, as you can see, I did this one 5 times with different body washes. Okay, but the body washes have to be the same. If you only have 1 account, you can't get a coconut and an almond, not that I know of. And maybe that's what I did in the second transaction. I think I had 2 different body washes because that's all they had left. So I had to go to 3 different stores to do these transactions. Now, I'm just going to say this one is my first transaction. This one is my first transaction. I believe, no, I didn't show you guys this one, but here's my receipt. You see the almond body wash, $3. And store discount, 99 cent. Digital coupon, soft soap, $2. Yes, it was a $2 coupon. Another almond body wash, $3. Then store discount of $2.99. We don't know what this is. It's a glitch, so that's why I'm saying run now. Colgate, $3. The $5 coupon came off. The soft soap was $1. And hold on. Actually, the $1 coupon did not come off for this soft soap, but my total was 44 cents. Did it come off for the others? No, it didn't. Wow, I'm looking at my other receipts. See here? Unless I'm missing it. If I'm missing it, you guys, please let me know. I see the store discounts, 99 cents. But I don't see the dollar that came off. Oh, well. So I guess you don't need that soft soap clipped. Now, there is an instant savings when you spend $10 on these items. So, there's an instant savings of, I think, $2. But maybe it's taking $2 off everything. Let me see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Maybe that's why. It's probably taking $2 off of everything. That's what the glitch is. I don't know. I haven't added it up yet. But yeah, these are the items. Oh, this is the order that I ring everything up in. Not sure if it's a specific order, but this is what I did on every transaction. I put the body washes up there, and I put all three toothpaste, and I grabbed the soft soap. But while I'm holding the soft soap in my hand, with my right hand that I'm holding this camera with, I'm typing in my number. Because I don't want them to hit total yet. And I don't know if you have to hit total or you can't hit total. This is just something I did. I'm holding this in my hand, but I hit digital coupons, type in my number, and then I hit enter. And then I'm like, oh, here you go. Then I give them the last two hand soaps. Because they'll ring them up fast. If I put everything up there, then try to type my number and hit total. Not sure if that makes a difference, but that's just what I did. I hurry up and put the soft soap. And I see him scan those, and I put the toothpaste at a distance from the body wash to make sure he don't ring up a soft soap, then grab a toothpaste. So I put the soft soaps really close to him, and then I put the toothpaste like a little distance behind the soft soap while I'm holding these, typing in my number, then I put those up there last. So body wash, toothpaste, then hand soap, okay? That's how I did it. And all of my receipts are exactly the same. Total savings, $16.56. Subtotal, 44 cents. In my state, tax with tax, it was 96 cents. Every receipt is exactly the same. Okay? And all of these body washes worked for me. As you can see, all of my air wick back there. Oh my God, I got so much stuff in this room right here. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for the video being so long, but I just wanted to try to explain it as many times as I can to make sure you guys understand and see all the different soft soaps that I got. But like I said, in each transaction, I make sure I had two of the same of everything. Two of these, not mix and match like one of these and one of these. I'm not sure if it will work that way, okay? So, one transaction, two transaction, three transaction, four transaction, five transactions, okay? Thank you so much. Please subscribe, guys, if you haven't already. And please like the video. If you like it, please hit dislike if you don't. But I don't see how you can dislike this one. This is awesome. 44 cents for seven items. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You can't beat that, okay? Please go out because they may fix this glitch as soon as possible. And please tell a friend to tell a friend. And please share my videos. Share, share, share if you dare, honey. And if you care. Okay? Thank you guys so much. And please watch the ads. That just helps me and to try to be successful on YouTube. I want to be successful on YouTube. So please watch the ads. Please comment. Please hit like. Please just have some type of activity on my channel. And thank you so much. I hope you guys appreciate these deals. See you. Toodles. Run, run, run.